Hai guys, pagi ini kita mau pergi ke Genting. Kita pakai taksi melawat Genting Highland. Ini pagi kita pergi Genting guys. Nah, ini kita punya taksi.
Good morning.
Morning, we are in the car now. We are on the way to Genting Highland. Drop by at Grand Millennium Hotel to put our luggage there.
I'm eating.
My daughter is eating now.
Now we put our luggage here at the Grand Millennium Hotel Kuala Lumpur. Then we will proceed to Genting Highland. We just put our luggage here because it's quite heavy to bring a luggage down to Genting. So now we check in and put our luggage in our rooms in Grand Millennium. Now we en route to Genting Highland. We use this taxi to go up to Genting Highland. Due to the landslide, so the travel lane is only one lane only. The other side, a lot of on the left hand side, there will be a lot of landslide during this month, and then vehicles and traffic are only allowed to use one lane only. So it's quite difficult to drive up there actually. And anyway, there are not many traffic going up to Genting Highland by today. Arona cable car. Now we are inside a cable car, and this cable car can accommodate I think about 6 person, but for us or as a family we have only 4 person inside this cable car. Whoa, so nice a view here. Oh, but anyway, we all make use to this type of cable car. Oh, scary. This one is quite new, this one, this cable car. The old one I think is quite long, and then this one look new to me. After quite a while didn't go to Genting, then using this cable car. Oh, the color also like pink, what color this one? Maroon color, yeah, maroon color.
This is Arowana Genting cable car. So we are inside cable car now.
This is the outdoor theme park. You can see the new one. Oh, looks so beautiful. A lot of activity you can do there the whole day if you want to stay here.
Sky Avenue, First World Hotel.
Now we arrive at the First World Hotel Genting. This is where all the food stalls. You can see the food stall here. So this is our journey to Genting, December 2021. Beautiful Genting. This is a First World Hotel. You can see the outdoor, the indoor inside the Genting First World Hotel. A lot of beautiful movies and pictures, big screens and all, whatever you want, you have here.
Ah, yeah, okay, man.
Do you want to order?
This is the food outlet. Going to have our lunch here. A lot of food, all hot and spicy food here.
Very nice.
This is a simple food taken in Genting Island. This is our breakfast. Ta-da.
Very nice.
Like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much.